The other day, my 16-year-old daughter phoned me. She was showing her boyfriend the photos. They came across this picture and her boyfriend was freaked right out. I decided to show my dedication to the movement by committing an assault every day for a year. My fists, bar stool, beer glasses, beer bottles, beer pitchers, smashing beer pints into people's faces and heads, walls, bricks, blackjack, billy club, pepper spray, steel pipe, baseball bat, a shingle hatchet, an air gun nailer, steel toe boots, Doc Martens. I got addicted to the power over somebody and beating somebody and waking them up and beating them back into unconsciousness and just not stopping. Kicks, jumps, propane bottle, sidewalks, gun, knife, yelling, screaming, biting, smearing blood. Keeping track of how many fights I fought in a day, the most I counted was 9. It is so stupid. Hockey stick, crutches, car door, throwing rocks, pellet guns, shovel, pitchfork. I've been so wounded that I've wanted to hurt other people in order to feel like I belonged. Punching through walls, overdoses, swallowing a fork, trying to electrocute myself, kicking a cop in the face, trying to get shot, attacking strangers, hoping that they would kill me, freaking out and wanting help. So fucking mad that I just want to hurt people. I wanted people to feel what I was feeling. And that can be hard to live with. Sometimes I just gotta get out of town from the stress, get away from people. I get some people telling me that I should just let go of the past and forgive myself. And my response is if you've done what I've done, you wouldn't be thinking that. There's no way that my guilt gets absolved because I'm not committing violence. There's people that are affected for their entire lives because of me in different ways.